doing the second episode of this Let's Play from Chapter 1 Test Chamber. I have no idea, but I'm going to try and fill that out while I talk. So, I know it's been a very long time since I've done a video, I'm sorry about that, but it was very difficult to upload a video, and I've been very busy recently, so I'm sorry about that, but now we can continue as normal. So I've just gone over to my video manager page, and I think we dropped off on December the 6th. I uploaded it on December the 6th, but I think I finished it. I think I recorded the video on December the 5th, so I'm gonna load this game. Sorry about that sprawl thing of confusion.
Warning devices are required on all mobile equipment. However, alarms and flashing hazard lights have been found to agitate the high energy pellet and have therefore been disabled for your safety. Good. Now use the aperture science unstationary scaffold to reach the chamber lock. Please note that we have added a consequence for failure. Any contact with the chamber floor will result in an unsatisfactory mark on your official testing record, followed by death. Good luck. Please note that any appearance of danger is merely a device to enhance your testing experience. The Enrichment Center regrets to inform you that this next test is impossible. Make no attempt to solve it. The Enrichment Center apologizes for this clearly broken test chamber. Thank you. Once again, the Enrichment Center offers its most sincere apologies on the occasion of this unsolvable test environment. Frankly, fantastic. You remain resolute and resourceful in an atmosphere of extreme pessimism. Hello again. To reiterate, momentum. Spectacular. You appear to understand how a portal affects forward momentum, or to be more precise, how it does not. The enrichment.
Sorry about that, I'm just not quite back into the recording mode yet.
You always provide a safe testing environment. In dangerous testing environments, the Enrichment Center promises to always provide useful advice. For instance, the floor here will kill you. Try to avoid it.
Thank you.
Get ready to fling yourself. Fling into space. You are in control of both portals. This next test could take a very, very long time. If you become lightheaded from thirst, feel free to pass out. An intubation associate will be dispatched to revive you with peptic salve and adrenaline. Required test protocol, we can no longer lie to you. When the testing is over, you will be missed. Must be informed that they may be informed of applicable regulatory compliance issues. No further compliance information is required or will be provided, and you are an excellent test subject.
Thank you.
complimentary victory lift has been activated in the main chamber. The Enrichment Center is committed to the well-being of all participants. Cake and brief counseling will be available at the conclusion of the test. Thank you for helping us help you help us all. know, you can donate one or all of your vital organs to the Aperture Science Self-Esteem Fund for Girls. It's true.